And he's kicking and screaming. I'll only go to school if you give me a reason. The kids are really mean, and I already know all the things they're teaching. Hopped in the car, mama let him play hooky. Missed the first hour just to get a cup of coffee. She's the only one who saw who he was. No one else could read him. Showing up late, but he makes it to class. Just to stare out the window and the clock in the back. He daydreams away to a sky so gray. Everything's simple, it's driving him mental. Wishing every day that something would change. Instead his dad makes him play ball by the bay. And every time he cries, father rolls his eyes. Saying, son, it's all your fault, how come you never tried? He does all that he should, why is he misunderstood? This is a story about a broken boy with his headphones in just to block out the noise. With everyone around him telling him the way to go. So he walks the world alone, wondering if it gets better. If he's always gonna feel empty forever. So he gets lost trying to find another way back home. As he walks the world alone. 15 years and he's drowning his sorrow. Smoking weed, drinking cheap liquor out the bottle with a bunch of fake friends. Cause he tried to fit in, but it wasn't working. Ran it with the law about a dozen times. Nothing too bad, just a few suburban times. Till he says to himself, what are you doing? You don't deserve this. Don't you know nobody will ever understand? The person that you are, learn to hold your own hand. Get your shit together and lose the way. You'll never be what you want, no, not with that faith.